For the Lamb has overcome. Everlasting love has won. In eternity.